know that the amount is not very big. It's 28 million euros that this will cost. We do have the commitment from the Greek authorities that the VAT rate will be raised at the end of the year, so it's a postponement by 6 months. Also, Greece, in today's Board of Governors meeting, made a commitment to have budgetary savings in other areas of an equivalent amount of 28 million euros, so that the, on a net basis, the fiscal situation will not be changed.
The 15 billion will be disbursed. The second thing is to insist on the figure, 28 million euros. I understand the reservation, I understand also the respect due to the parliament, but this also cannot damage by any kind of way the respect of the 3.5% target for primary surplus.
The next stage, the end of the program, is a very critical program for a moment for confidence building. And we think it is very important for Greece to stick to commitments made during the program, so that this will not hurt the confidence that we now see already in all agents and certainly in the market.